So today I'm going to show you guys how to install the headlight on F-150 from 2009 through 2014, if I'm not mistaken. This is a 2013. Before you install the headlight, make sure you have the light bulbs. There's three light bulbs, 1, 2, 3. Low beam and high beam are the one light bulb and the other two light bulbs, because you cannot access them easily from underneath unless you remove all other stuff, which is in a way, it's a lot of work, so it's just easier to do it up front. And this is the process how to install the headlight. You have wire harnesses. Wires and the cables are very thin. So if you're planning to use an HIDs, make sure you use the kit. The kit, it's called relay. Make sure you are powering from battery, not to those tiny small gauge wires, because you're gonna burn them up. Then connect all the cables, attach them to the headlight. Before installing it, the process is straightforward, pretty easy. You slide, you push that side, everything gets aligned here, and that's it. Not much to it. And you push your bolts back, and you're good to go. So this is it, and then this piece here is going to get attached to this hole here, just like that, with a clip. But don't forget that bolt right there, because otherwise you're not going to be able to install it. So to remove the headlight, basically it's the same process to remove. You pull on it, grabbing it like that, and just carefully. So this is the last point that you want to attach. Straightforward, very easy, simple. You can save a ton of money by doing it yourself. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.